Other facts from city trader Avi.
As you can see, we're in the desert. The Arabian desert is...
Has anyone got an allergy to wool at all? Wool.
Because I was clear that this was a profit task. For me, profit is revenue minus cost. So I wanted someone on the selling team.
It's for everybody, revenue minus cost.
Yeah, at the cinema, people watch movies, don't they? And a movie has a lot of work put into it, and it needs to be good for the people.
To you two guys, let's just take a quick vote. Who's for Avi?
Okay, well, that's clear then. So, Avi, looks like you're the project manager.
Excellent. You don't want a name that's too long, you want it to be memorable,
electric,
easy, snappy. When people commute, they want to get to places fast. So the word zip or zap, that's fast, but it also has connotations of electric as well. So maybe something like zip zap.
Zip zap.
Zip zap.
Zip zap.
That name is catchy.
I think it's a great idea. Brilliant.
Okay, cool.
With the tagline.
Zip along in a zap.
So
zip along in a zap. Yeah. I like that.
So,
zip along in a zap. Zap.
Okay, cool.
Can I just quickly say something?
No.
No, really quickly. Really quickly. It'll take 1 minute.
Go on.
Tom, I think every week you work so hard and you always give. You know, the candidates, a lovely gift, and I would like to give you a little something.
Goodness, what's
so
this?
It's a little award.
Oh, my goodness, an award
I'd like to
for
put
me?
It on you.
Oh, Abby!
You deserve it, you deserve it.
Avi, you've grown in this process since you came here, and I'm very pleased about that for you. But it is regretful that, Avi, you're fired.
Thank you for the opportunity, Tim, Louis Sugar, Karen.
Good luck, Avi.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank
Keep
you.
In touch. Keep your enthusiasm up.
I cannot live my life being average. We only humans, girl, we make mistakes. To make it up, I do whatever it takes. Avi is not average. Av is not average. I cannot live my life being average.
Been long. Try again.
Avi is not average.
Still too long.
Av is not average.
Nailed it. Well, I guess with your rapping, below average technically isn't average.
Drop out. Get out of here.
Avi! Wait! My Kendall's just gone out. You know what that means?
Oh. Oh, no.
That means
there's... an explosion
no,
on the way.
No, it means there's black damp in the air.
No.
The black damp means the oxygen's going.
I can feel it already. Oh, good.
Quick, run, back to the car,
everyone,
back to the car.
Get out of here.
Quick.
Hurry up, there's an explosion. Why we're a bit different, because I have no shame in insulting someone. One word of advice to Rochelle. Stop putting your big foot forward, and I think you can go very far in business. But until then, you have some work to do.
Any plans for tomorrow?
No.
No, amazing. So we are creating an immersive experience and it's in a Victorian coal mining area.
So for us, immersive means we evoke all of your senses. So for us, that's your sight, your smell, sound, taste.
My name is Larry, my lunch what I carry. Unlock my potential with food that's essential. Do you know what makes us grow? Five a day keeps the doctor away. Five a day.
Planning to wow with a traditional desert trek.
Are we ready to go?
Yay! Ready.
Do you know the meaning of yalla?
Yalla is like, is it go?
Let's go.
Yalla.
Pick me to be the project manager. Because I've got experience working in a corporate. Zip Zap sticks in your head, whether you like it or not. I mean...
I don't.
The name. Who knows what an onomatopoeia is? Raise your hand if you do.
Passing the panel the definition of onomatopoeia.
You constantly kept bringing up that it was like a unanimous decision.
I said that
Wait, let me finish. It was a unanimous decision that everybody wanted to go to the beach. And